Welcome to this learning lab. In this lab, we'll show how to use the PI ProcessBook template for Visual Studio to start a PI ProcessBook add-in. We'll create a custom dataset add-in to PI ProcessBook and we'll use that custom dataset add-in in a dynamic symbol. This is useful if you have data outside of the PI server in a different system or an external system that you would like to access from within ProcessBook and display that data in ProcessBook. This lab does contain the completed solution that can be found in the labs folder under the C drive, Client Tools, .NET add-in to implement a custom dataset. There is also a workspace folder where you will find a zip drive that you will have to copy to your My Documents, Visual Studio 2005, templates, the project's templates folder, so that you can access that template and facilitate the creation of the add-in. If we start Visual Studio 2005, and we go to File, New Project, you will be able to open the add-in from the dialog window, add-in in ProcessBook. And this is going to be the starting point for this lab. However, if you'd like to see the completed solution, you can go to the .NET add-in folder and go to Solution, where you can open the completed solution, in which case all you have to do is build the solution, click Yes for the registration of the DLL, and then by following the instructions found at the end of the manual, you can register the assembly that was created from the project. This is a simple process and can be completed by using the command prompt in Visual Studio. If we go to the Start menu, Visual Studio menu, Visual Studio Tools, we can open the command prompt, and what we want to do is change the folder to the location of the assembly. The assembly was created under Program Files, PyPC folder, the ProcessBook folder. We'll copy that location, change the directory in the command prompt window, and now we are ready to register the file. The assembly in question can be found. Let's do by doing a quick search by date modified, and here it is, the random dataset DLL. So what I'm going to do is register random dataset.dll, register the DLL, the registration was successful. We can close this and now we are ready to test it from within ProcessBook. If we open ProcessBook and create a new display, the add-in is going to show as an option in the tag search menu. Let's go to New ProcessBook and let's say that I want to create a trend, and when I do a tag search, I look at my options. I can see here random, which will display the window form that was created in the project, and here I can select the type of data. In this example, we are generating data randomly, and we have the display.